rookie mistakes.
I can't stand it. Run it again. Huddle up and run it again, Brady.
But he possessed a veteran's confidence.
This skinny beanpole of a young man walked over to me and said, "Hi, Mr. Kraft. I want to introduce myself. I'm Tom Brady." I said, "I know who you are. You're our six-round draft choice." And I always remember he looked me like a laser, eye to eye, and he said, "That's right, and I'm the best decision this organization has ever made."